about 20-year-old male. He has a lower back pain with possible deformity in his lumbar, and he has no sensational movement below the waist.
Oh! That's the thickest thing I ever seen.
After you see that, I kind of thought, is it worth it, you know, like to keep on riding?
Yeah, it was kind of crazy, like waking up there and it was no one in the room, just me in the bed and all these machines.
After a while, when you're sitting there and you think about, fuck, I want to go ride. So it's hard to quit.